good morning, everyone. Well, actually, good afternoon and good day, everyone. Gideon Joshua Parker here reporting to you to let you guys know, God willing, Jesus turn, I will do my very best to finally begin my special podcast event called What I Was Made For. God's divine plan for my life. I repeat, what I was made for. God's divine plan for my life. Now, what I'd like to do is start out with a word of prayer. And then I'll hop into some conversation for the podcast special event. A special podcast event, rather. Let's pray. Okay, let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for today's special podcast event. We thank you for your Holy Spirit, whom you gave to Jesus Christ to be the comforter and our helper when he went and was prepared to ascend back into heaven after he had foretold that he would do this with his 12 apostles, the disciples. And Lord, I thank you for this being a jubilee year, for this being a year of revival, a year of prosperity according to your holy word, a year of great provision, a year of open doors and opportunities like none other we've ever experienced before. We thank you for special creative miracle taking place this year. We thank you for the greatest miracle of all time taking place this year, which is souls being won into the kingdom of God and your kingdom being advanced here in the earth through evangelism. God, whether it's door-to-door evangelism or else evangelism in the marketplace, God. We're talking grocery stores or podcasting platforms, YouTube podcasting platforms, social media networking like Facebooking and Instagramming, TikTok, whatever the case may be, though, when lost souls to the kingdom of God. And Lord, I thank you for the gift of transparency, God, relaying to others different parts of our testimonies, God, where we've been in life, and how you have brought us out, and you alone, because of your awesome, mighty hand of power. And dear Jesus, I pray that you use us to be living epistles, to be read by men, and to change lives for the better as we walk into the room. I pray that people will see Jesus Christ on the inside of us as we walk into a room, and they feel your Holy Spirit's presence so strong that it'll just permeate the atmosphere, and that it'll change things from being dark and cloudy to being bright and sunny in the realm of the Spirit. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, you guys, welcome to the podcast. This is God's child, and your homeboy himself, the host of the podcast, Christmas Mix Radio, Mr. Gideon Joshua Parker. And I invite you guys cordially to join me on this podcasting journey today as we discuss today's special podcast event, which is What I Was Made For, God's Divine Plan for My Life. Hang tight, and I will return with more podcasting later on. Right now, I'll have to take a rather long intermission and break to go and charge this phone. So God bless. And hold on tight. We will return later. God bless you guys. Peace be with you guys. May the grace of my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ be with you guys. And I will Like I said previously, later on, return for more podcasting. So stay tuned. Hi, you guys. Excuse me for that cough. We're back with more Crystal Mix Radio. And like I previously stated, today is the premiere date of the special podcast event, certainly entitled What I Was Made For, God's Divine Plan For My Life. What I Was Made For, God's Divine Plan For My Life. And like I previously stated in the full sneak peek episode of the podcast, excuse me, I'm going to be telling you guys recent parts of my testimony of things that excuse me, that the Lord has brought me through. And you see, you can't blame the enemy for everything that happens to you. And you certainly can't shake your fist toward heaven and blame God for everything that happens to you. Because what I found was that what recently had happened to me when I had to take a mandatory trip to the hospital ER at Wall Street Hospital in Gloucester was that I had caused it my own self through eating poorly and not taking the best care of myself, you know, not monitoring my blood pressure the way I should have, not exercising as much as I should, which I'm still getting back in the groove of doing that more, you know. And last night, I had a great time with the exercises that I did. I found this Zumba dance workout exercise that I got into the groove of that was great for my cardio, and it taught me some Latin influence dance steps. It was so much fun. And not only did I do that one, but I also did a late night rendition of Wake Up to Walk exercise. Walk away the pounds with Leslie Sansone YouTube channel fitness program. So I enjoyed that, and my mom even joined me on that one. We both did a little exercise. It felt great. And now that I'm getting back into the groove of exercising, I want to continue doing the same thing today. There's nothing like getting back into better physical health and shape and taking care of this temple called your body that God has given you. Instead of treating it like junk food snacks, I actually worthy of it, or unhealthy foods are actually worthy of it, when the truth be told, they're not. Now, if you were to eat those kinds of things, it should be eaten in moderation, and you should get permission from your doctor to go and take something that's healthy for you, and like maybe a gummy or something to go and help you to lose weight, in addition to exercise, eating right. And I put heavy emphasis on eating right, because you actually have to take time to look at your nutrition.